I know it doesn't make sense to reset up another vehicle with camera equipment, but it's really funny to me that they use a Porsche SUV to film a Cadillac SUV commercial.